Ryan, your first start as a Liverpool player, did you enjoy it?
Yeah, for sure. If you saw the game, we didn't start so well, but we had the mentality and we turned it around again, so I was very happy with the game.
How do you feel you played yourself?
For myself, yeah, it was good, but also sloppy sometimes. So I have to work on that, and the rest was okay.
Tell me about the assist for Lucho's goal, because I imagine you must have seen him making a run before the ball even arrived to you.
Yeah. I think I saw the space behind, and I saw Harvey got the ball, and he played it to me, and I saw Lucho in the corner. So it was just a nice cross, and he finished it well. So.
When you talk about the mistakes that you made and the first half in particular, it felt like it was very, very cramped for room in that midfield area, and there was very little space for you to work in.
No, you're right. They did it good, but also on our side we had to do it better, because normally we have 2 sixes and I'm higher on the pitch, so we have to do it better, and I think then we'll do it good. So.
How different is it what the manager is asking from you here as a midfielder to maybe what other coaches have asked from you in the past?
Sorry, again?
What is it? Is there anything particular that Jürgen is asking for you that other coaches maybe don't?
No, actually not. Like yesterday also, after the training, he came to me he said to me, like, feel free, you know, you can do whatever you want. Of course, you have to do your things. But at the end, he said, yeah, feel free and just show yourself, show the Ryan you are, you know. So,
when it comes to the opponents, you've probably had it before with Bayern and with Ajax, that everyone wants to beat Liverpool, and that the atmosphere and the home crowd tonight, everyone wants to get into the game and be part of something special. And you've got to guard against that as Liverpool players, I guess.
Yeah, of course. What you said, like, I did also at Ajax and also at Bayern, and now at Liverpool again. You saw today when I scored the first one, the crowd was fully behind them. But at the end, we have to stay patient and let, like today, we have to turn it around, and it turned well, so I'm very happy with it.
You seem very happy. You've got a huge smile on your face. Life as a Liverpool player is good.
Sorry?
Life as a Liverpool player is good.
Very good.
Well done.
Thank you very much.